goes for the Irish Whip, a series of clotheslines. Gunn has him up. Sweet Johnny Velvet with the go behind, runs him into the ropes, goes for the Okada roll. Gunn puts on the brakes, charges in, and the deep arm drag takedown by the champion. As Johnny Velvet now caught up in the ropes, he's sent for Ron one more time. Billy Gunn takes out the wheel of Johnny Velvet and then kicks him right in the mush. Almost a page out of Johnny Velvet's.